Hello! And welcome everyone to another Vista video. We are doing Plains of Ashford. Yes! Yes, I made an alt. I made an alt because I wanted to take a break from thiefing. And I made a guardian because they look really fun and flashy. And I can use a bunch of different weapons. And I like that! Something about the thief, it's not that great, is that you can't really use that many different weapons. And none of the attacks are really, like, super flashy, and, you know, no one notices that you're there unless you're spinning around in circles with daggers going everywhere. So anyway, I hadn't done the Char capital city of the Black Citadel, and I hadn't done the Char starting area, and that reason being is that I'm not really I'm not a fan of the Char. The Char are cool, but I'm just not a fan of the way they look like. Like in WoW, I never really had a Tauren. The only time I had a Tauren was when I was a druid for like a year. And even then, when I could be a troll, I just immediately changed to a troll. So anyway, here I am on my human guardian. And we're about to grab this vista right here. It's way out there. It's really easy to get to. If you see the huge pipe, just follow the huge pipe until it connects to the ground back there. And then just hop on top of it. And then run. I do have to say, the Guardians so far seem like super OP. Like, what the hell? Everything I do blocks and reflects and heals me and deals ridiculous amounts of damage. Man. Makes me think, I think I picked the wrong class. Plus, again, I'm also happy that I'm a human. I love the Asar, but they're so short, I can't really tell the details of my armor. Like, my helms I can. Like, my awesome pirate hat. It's awesome. But, like, being human, I'm, like, a decent size to see my stuff. And I like that. But anyway, on to the next clip. Okie dokie. We're going for this vista right here. Not too difficult. Again, we're in the Plains of Ashford, the Char starting area. I actually don't believe I mentioned that in the last clip. And I'm very sorry for that. Damn it. So bad. I'm used to being an Asura. I'm all big and slow, and it's weird. But yeah, you want to run up this cliffside right here. If you run up to the vista and just follow the cliffside around, you'll see steps going up. And when you see the steps going up, yeah, like a little bit of a jumping puzzle. Nothing too difficult. Unless you've been playing an Asura the whole time, all the way to 65, and then you switch to a human. It's a little awkward. But yeah. Pretty easy to get to. There's a few spiders around here and there that you gotta fight, but other than that, it is not any big deal. As you can see right there, you got some little bodyguards. And a foot, leg, and another little foot. It's weird looking. It's so creepy. Alright, there you go. On to the next clip. And here we go, another vista here in the lovely Plains of Ashford. So, here's the vista we're going for. Here's the camp. Now, this camp actually makes it really easy to find where this is. Anywhere else, as you can see, I ran all over the place to try and find the entrance to this place. But, ultimately, in the end, and you can hear me getting out my notes to write down the name of the vista. I'm just going to call it Victor's Presidium. But anyway, give me just a sec, and I will... Don't worry, I won't write it down while I'm recording again. I forgot to do the other ones, so I wanted to make sure that I got this one down so I didn't get further behind in writing them down, because the timestamp thing that I'm doing in the descriptions is new, so I gotta get into the habit of writing down pertinent information. But yeah, these are low level vistas, so they're pretty simple. Don't get me wrong, there's been a couple difficult low level ones, but these aren't typically too bad. So there you go. Very nice. I like the char starting area. It's actually a lot brighter than I thought it would be. I figured it would be more dark and like, I don't know. So that's three down, seven to go. That means I forgot to write down two of them. That is fine. But anyway, while I fix my little error, you guys can go watch the next clip. Okie dokie, ladies and gentlemen. We are going for this vista right here. I'd say the easiest way to get here is to go from this waypoint and follow the path around over here. And then you should see a little outcropping. Just a little pathway up. So if you're running from that direction, from that path, you'll come down here to fight all the minotaurs and stuff. Which are level 9 and 10, so keep that in mind. And then you're going to want to turn around at this little hill. I guess kind of big hill. And run up the rocks that kind of look like stairs. Ah, here's the fun part. Walking across this beam very carefully. Jumping back up the rock-like stairs. Stair-like rocks. Wherever you want to put it. Here we are. Pretty simple. Just a matter of finding the entrance. And there you are, ladies and gentlemen. Lovely vista. Very easy. Very easy. Very simple. Again, like I said, just a matter of finding the entrance. So there you go, 4 of 10. We are on to the next clip. Okie dokie, here we are with me making another mistake of not practicing this first before recording it. So here we are going for this vista. Still working on this heart. It's way higher level than I am. They all seem to be way higher level than I am. And I can't figure out how to get to this freaking waypoint. It's obviously a vault. But I don't know how to get into the vault. I'm still working on it. But I wanted to go ahead and get as many of these done as possible. So, here we go. Yeah! Alright, that was it. Sweet. I like that. That's pretty. All right. On to the next clip. Okie dokie. Here we are. We're about to do this vista. Now everything around me is way higher level than I am. I'm like level 8, and everything around me is like level 12 and 13. So I have to be careful. But anyway, I saw it and I wanted to get it done. And I didn't really get much resistance anyway. So the entrance is right here. So if you go out of, from this waypoint, just follow this over. And you'll see a little pathway up. And it's actually kind of long. I was a little surprised at how far I had to run around the big mountain cliff dealio to finally find the way up. But I found it nonetheless. Oh crap, jumpings. Yeah. Whoa. All right, there we go. Fantastic. You guys may have noticed I changed the intro and the outro and the music again. I'm just trying to find something that kind of fits the channel, kind of fits my style and personality. And I think I nailed it this time. I'm still not too sure about the outro. I like it, but I still think it's a work in progress. I like the music, and I like the guys that let me play the music on my channel, so... thanks to them. You'll see their stuff in the descriptions from now on. well, from then on. So there you go. On to the next clip. Okay, dokie, ladies and gentlemen. Time for another Vista. And time for me to fail at jumping. I know, I'm excited to... Oh no, there's a bad guy up there. That's bad. No, no! Fuck. Fucking A. Oh, sweet. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. Okay. I still want to fight anything because everything's so much higher level than I am. So anyway. Alright. We're going for that vista right there. That waypoint right there is the easiest way to get to it. There are monsters around here you have to fight, so keep an eye out on that. And kind of try to pay attention when you're doing this. Don't be an asshole. And if other people try to do this, it is a little bit easy to like fuck people up on this. Ah, as you can see. Oh, that was genius. Okay, there you go. From that one, jump over to the side, and then you can get up here. So yeah, make sure, don't try to jump up onto this, you'll most likely fall. Just jump over to the left, and then just run up and over. Very nice. Man, that was a mistake that ended up, you know, teaching us how to properly navigate that vista path. Good shit. This zone has to be the most difficult of all the zones, of all the starter zones. I don't know if it's just because I started in a different area than you would normally start. Actually, I think that has a lot to do with it. But this zone so far has been a bitch. Like, oh my god. I'm not sure where exactly you start with the char, because I haven't made a char, because I don't care. So, I don't know. I think it's just because I started over here, and it's like higher level stuff. I don't know. But, fuck it, man. This zone has been irritating. But, yes. Three more to go. On to the next clip. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. This vista right here, very simple. If you head directly south, you'll see the entrance to the pathway towards that lovely vista. Pretty simple overall. Still having trouble with everything being much higher level than I am. But I'm surviving because I'm an OP guardian. Again, this is another case of me going for the vista and recording it before actually testing it first. But it's been working out okay so far. And here we go. And once again, I'm forgetting to write the times down. Well, not the times, the locations down. Congratulations. Because I'm a noob. Hooray, level 10. Alright, finally, second utility slot. Alright, on to the next clip. Okie dokie, everybody. We're going for this vista right here. If you get here from this tower waypoint to Candom Forest, it's really, really straightforward, actually. From the waypoint, you just walk on to this little wooden rickety bridge type dealy. Excuse me. And you're just right here. Right by a sniper rifle. And there you go. Very pretty. Again, I have to say, the char starting zone is pretty brutal. Poor char. So beefy and strong, their starting zone has to be all douchey. But anyway, we have one more vista left. So, let's go watch it in the next clip. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'm running past all these cave trolls. Yay, I got to the vista. And I don't know how I'm going to fight all these cave trolls. Oh, I actually might be able to feed him. Yeah.
God, this class is so fuzzy. Okay, never mind. Yeah! Oh, shit. Fuck yeah! Cannot believe. Dude, this class is so OP. What the hell? I'm level 11, and they were like level 14s. 13s. And I beat them 2v1. Anyway, here's the Vista. And this is the last Vista for this zone. So that's pretty sweet. I hope you really enjoyed watching these videos. I definitely take a lot of time, effort into them. But it's all good though, I enjoy it very much. I like helping people out if you're having issues. And that's 100% completion for this zone as well. Hooray, now I can get the fuck out of here. This zone was pretty brutal. Gotta hand it to the jar. This Plains of Ashford is kind of a bitch. So anyway, I'm gonna do the Black Citadel next. And that should, of course, be a lot easier. So, let's see what we got. Can't use that, can't use that. Wow. Gotta love that. I wish it was more class specific. But oh well. That is alright. Anyway, like I said, guys, I hope you enjoyed watching.